So we now know that Hask is the teacher's pet.
Congratulations, Commander.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us, protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to move.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think we should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter, I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? The hell? We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
Contact the general now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
A subtle effect. Trip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives.
Somewhere you can track us.
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Space.
Should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, I?
So, what's it going to be?
Well, this is Luke. Did you tell? It's R2 at the top. Never mind, it's not R2.
All fighters, begin your attack.
Lando, your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower. Whoa! Look out!
I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites.
Second satellite is down. This is Danger 5, satellite down.
We have a lot more to go. Get moving!
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner things will be safe.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right. Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
Thank you.
Oh.
Do we have any satellites left? We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here. Oh, yes, we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Fuck! Oh.
Do we have any satellites left? We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here. Oh, that's we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer. Are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Okay.
Oh, he's an armor.
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here. We need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. Group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Are you kidding me? Come on. This is where I suck at games.
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here. We need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer. Targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Take them down!
What am I supposed to do?
Do we have any satellites left? We'll have the last
one. Oh my god. Oh. What is this? Freaking an hour of... Oh, thank God. Jesus. A little bit of lag.
We're not looking at the same burning star destroyer.
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for feed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to feed as quickly as you can.
I'm getting a lot of lag right now.
Danger, leader. Some of us will have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Feed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power lines across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate it. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it.
Yeah. Got it.
It either just froze. Or nope, just getting a bunch of lag, and I'm playing as Leia now.
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, sir?
Del Mika.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Okay, I'm getting a lot of lag.
That'll buy some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I feel smart.
Contact.
Secure the perimeter!
Okay, is them floating after dying normal? Okay.
That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, we won't be able to stop the Empire.
Ooh, King Lag. Oh, this is fun.
That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, we won't be able to stop the Empire. Enemy Walker, I need a bomber on my position now.
Affirmative, Your Highness. Gotta take cover.
Okay, let's go.
Nice.
am I supposed to do now? What am I?
We're done here. Shriv, what's your status?
Relays online.
Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can. Great. Everyone to the palace. Del's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that will disable any threat outside the palace.
Won't that fire
weapon? Not if we're in the palace.
Ah.
Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
Damn, my computer player does not like reporting this game.
We have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it. Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you. It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us. People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic. Thank you, ma'am.
Months later. Maz Katanas.
Hey, Maz. Pour me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know our business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late. And you may find that this crowd is... talkative.
Well, we're gonna call it there. Thank you all for watching. Have a good night and peace.